I never killed anybody, and I never developed an intense level of hatred for the enemy, because my war ended before I ever put on a uniform. I was on active duty all my time at school. I killed my enemy there. Only Phineas never was afraid. Only Phineas never hated anyone. Other people experienced this fearful shock somewhere, this sighting of the enemy, and so began an obsessive labor of defense, began to parry the menace they saw facing them by developing a particular frame of mind. You see, their behavior toward everything and everyone proclaimed, "I am a humble ant. I am nothing. I am not worthy of this menace." Or else, like Mr. Ludsbury, "How dare this threaten me? I am much too good for this sort of handling. I shall rise above this." Or else, like Quackenbush, "Strike out at it always and everywhere." Or else, like Brinker, "Develop a careless, general resentment against it." Or else, like Leper, "Emerge from a protective cloud of vagueness, only to meet it, the horror, face to face, just as he had always feared, and so give up the struggle, absolutely." All of them, all except Phineas, constructed at infinite cost to themselves these Maginot lines against this enemy they thought they saw across the frontier. This enemy who never attacked that way, if he ever attacked at all, if he was indeed the enemy.